It's a new champion, that's pretty fucking funny.
I've all got Talon and Aurelia.
I think we just defend from our invade, because they might invade, they've got a really good one. A good team for it. So, I'm going to stick a ward and try, and then everybody else spread it. Neil, you cover the ramp and shit.
Yeah.
And Andrew, you stand here.
Yep, no well, problem. You want a ward there, and then I'll move there.
You can stand here, and I'll stand here, and then Neil can cover this.
I'll go stand here.
Right, that's fair enough, though.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay, from this turret here.
Going here.
Stand here so you can see if they come to middle lane.
I'm putting a ward here though.
That's fine.
There's no point in me standing here.
They're coming in. Lewis, you come over here, Lewis.
Can I stand here? Ward here. Stand here.
Yeah, we didn't have to, I was gonna, but I was trying to get Max.
If you just want to come in the back way.
Is anyone going to walk forward to this?
Yeah, if they walk into us, we just trash them. Whoever's in the front is it's going to be... You can't focus Chewy, because he's got...
The mid laner's going to come up, right? And Tommy's going to come up this way, you go to middle lane, and they're
going
to try and take...
They're going up here, they're going up here.
Alright, never mind. Right,
they're trying to catch somebody in that bush.
Do you want help at Grom?
There's a ward there.
No, we're gonna fight here, I think.
I think they're walking. Yeah, they're walking.
They're walking out, okay.
Okay.
Didn't get vision of that red buff come around.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk up here and get vision up here.
Nice, that was good. I think we had them if they decided to fight, because we had Thresh.
They wouldn't have expected that at all.
We got that skin advantage, hit the load screen and make them worry. Even if random, I've had them insurance, my default skin is never.
The Batman.
Cheers. Guys, I've not played in like a week, so...
Well, that's cool. Here again.
Apparently Law's Jarvan's quite good.
No, it's fucking shite.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Sweet. Where did he start?
I got 2 minutes hold up.
No, I don't know.
They're pushing up, didn't I let them just auto back Varus? Nice one.
Top worded, I guess?
Yeah, I don't think so.
And bot lane are super pushed.
In middle.
Lewis, you see the minion that's weak in the back lane? Yeah. That's full HP. Can you auto the one that's full HP, please? Nice, perfect.
Yeah, he's a minute from now.
Oh well.
Good job, you should be dead. Let's go. Good job, man. Well played.
Nice. You got a ward for in that bush, because I can't stand in it. Just the next time she walks towards... Ah, that's cool. That works there.
Choose mid.
Sweet.
I'm bottom. The Atlantic's.
Yeah, we can go here, Liz, if you want.
Go.
Yep, Varus is fine. Right, that's cool.
No!
Jesus. Ham is a motherfucker! So good.
What the fuck is that?
Didn't auto this wave, dude. This is fine. Lol, that's pretty funny.
Try again. If they walk up too far, is this worded, Giant? If you right, Lewis, you're gonna wait for your cooldowns. You're gonna walk up and flay him backwards. One hook, go, try. Oh, never mind.
Got a ward in here. Thanks for coming, bottom, Dawn. It was nice. To farm in safety.
So good.
We just flow a bit. We'll let the rain lane reset here. Have you got a ward for the tri-bush?
A second,
That was why I wanted the tri-bush warded.
Wow.
In case.
Yeah,
I flashed.
What the fuck is there a ward for? This is just...
Yeah, it must be.
Oh shit, that's yes.
That's not that bitch, is it?
Yeah, it's in the bush. We've got no vision in there though, which is a shame. We should push one more wave and then B, I think, because I'm really scared. In fact, I'm probably just going to be off that list. I think we can be here.
I've got enough receptions.
Yes.
Is that Tommy I can hear?
Probably.
No, it's...
Yeah, Blair doesn't have a headset.
I thought wow. It was Tommy I could hear.
Oh wow. They're pushing pretty hard. You get XP at that bottom turret if you decide to go down.
I'm gonna take red buff. Let's go. This and Wraith are gonna 6. You out? Yeah, you're out. Alright, no means.
Nice one.
Job.
Nice try, guy.
Just turn around. It's nice.
I heard Chewy going, right, go. And I was like, right, okay, so Zach's coming out of a bush then.
Wow.
Zach's mid again.
They're missing. Alright, that's him back.
Might be able to get blue, buddy. Zach's there.
Thanks. Where?
He's doing crabs.
Alright, cool.
Oh, what? Nice one!
Right, I'm gonna go to your man.
He's freezing the lane.
He can't get there, can I? Wow, wait, maybe.
He's about to do his blue.
Maybe he's getting recruited.
Just take dragon.
I'm
there. They're
there. Oh wow, he just used his flag.
Oh, you're such an asshole.
Fight back, Liz, fight back. Now we can walk it.
I did it the easy way.
Right, bot lane's pretty messed up.
Big green can't have his red buff?
No.
I'm gonna take
He was just at blue buff there, so.
we light up the world. So Varus has no heal, and Bird has no flesh.
So I'm going to come get you blue buff, and then I'm going to come middle again.
Cool.
Because he's probably going to push this way, we take blue.
Thanks, man. Yeah, he's pushed it. Oh no, I'm gonna leave the cannon.
He's what, top?
Nah, no, top's good.
Miss him.
I'm gonna camp this bush so fucking hard.
We should just chill out a wee bit. Let's maybe go mid lane or
something. Wait, don't push it. Just act as if I'm not here.
I mean, like, Lawless is one of their best players. You should probably just camp either bot lane
top,
or...
yeah. I'm fine mid, to be honest.
Because you never, like, I don't know. I'm mid lane.
I'm baiting him.
Yeah, you can.
Why did my kick not go off there? Did you see that?
Kill Tommy
like,
first.
My kick went off, it's on cooldown, but he never got knocked back. Type to him. Why did the kick? Because I'm chat banned, so I can't type all chat.
Good job. Second. Right, nice
gonna,
fucking run there, guys.
Gone straight back bomb.
Good run.
What the fuck? How did he not get kicked back?
Just kill him. Oh. That's fine, man, it's fine. We just
go dodge.
Doesn't even care because you don't have ult, so.
Yeah.
And they do have ult. Their ult combo's pretty fucking devastating.
I don't know, that's bugged the shit.
We got Chewy's blobs as well, which is pretty good there.
My kick went off and it never kicked them back, it's really bugged. Is this worded?
No, I don't have my ult here.
How long?
It's 25 seconds.
I'm just gonna wait.
I don't think it might be warded in try, but it's not warded here.
I'm just gonna walk through the lane, you got arrow, I'm gonna get lantern, then we're gonna kill them.
Sounds fine.
Zach's coming around behind. He's stuck in dragon.
Are they trying to bait? Is that what they're doing for us? Oh, don't get collapsed then. Hey, I have ult.
I'm in trouble.
I'm coming from bottom side dragon.
Good shit, guys.
Nice.
We dragon?
Yeah, bot lane's missing.
Morgana's dead.
Yeah, we just killed Morgana.
Sweet. My dick's too big. I just saw that. Oh, lol.
I don't know if it's me, so, but he's dead anyway.
Okay, nice. I want to shove in ball in. Do you want to come in behind him, Dylan? You got kick now?
I'll kick. I'm gonna. Push.
He's gonna miss his cannon here. Yeah, well. Maybe I should just be. I don't know.
I'm gonna see another mate.
Sorry, I took too long, but.
Your red's right. Up, by the way, buddy.
I'm gonna.
I've not got any assists, which means I'm getting all the kills.
Fine by me. That's why you picked Lee Sin. So, like, to get early presence.
Yeah, you want to get the early presence anyway, so.
So it's not too bad.
It's bigger than one of these games, it's always quite snowballing.
Oh, what was that jump? Oh, good flash.
Good flash. Dead.
Gonna get flagged.
Oh, wow. He almost fucked that up.
Yeah, no.
He almost dodged it.
My E bugged out. I E'd onto the ward and then it just single jumped instead of double jump.
I'll stop Bird for being. Go this, you can catch him, Mike. You can flash hook if you feel like it.
Mike, you hit this.
If you land a hook, no, maybe. No, don't go in it. Don't go in it.
We're
going to
flash it earlier, but...
Aye, under turret, because I knew that got your flay, but it's all good. Where's he gone? Alright, okay. So it stopped Bird from being, though, which is good.
He knows I'm being in here, so I don't know if Chewy's going to go in there or not. Probably not. It'd be unlikely.
Probably not. You keep going on me. I can solo the bullet now, by the way.
Okay. Take it if you want it.
The plan. Oh yeah, I forgot they changed his fucking W so it doesn't give vision.
Don't get bounded. Right? Oh nice.
Woo. First 100 mana now, right?
His ult does, yeah. No, his ult doesn't cost anything.
Still?
Yeah. So next patch then. It says W, like you don't get vision straight away in W anymore.
Top boarded?
Dunno.
I think.
I'm just gonna keep folks in silent board here. Alright, okay. Well, that's interesting. Chew was bot lane. And I never flashed anything this time.
Can we go in?
Wait for the transform.
I didn't mean that, sorry.
That's good, man, let's go. We're building town, kind of.
We've, like, chained the CC so fucking hard, man.
Yeah, man.
If I can arrow bot lane. He looks like he's sticking around to get the turret, so if you go...
I'm coming, I didn't want to show mid lane.
Get out of there, Lewis, he's gonna kill you. Aye, right. I'm gonna arrow to stop him from being.
Just go. Like, you've been here.
He's not.
You've been here.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's over there. He's fucking fast. Holy fuck. Fair. Alright, I wasted that arrow, but...
There's a warden there. You may want to be careful.
Is he staying?
He's no passive. Choose no passive list.
Sweet.
Oh, ignore that ward. Don't look at that ward. Oh, guys, no. Cover it with pings. Nobody will see it.
It's fucking disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, the golems here, I think, Liz. I'm gonna put that in there.
Keep your mum in there.
What?
Wow.
What? Oh, what?
Don't need. BM. Reprot.
Oops. Oh, Jack.
Chewie's getting burned.
Right, okay, cause so Morgana's in River. She's coming in toward the tribe rush. And Ekko's sitting there as well.
I'm running. I'm coming top right now. Go.
Close one. We just push this up as hard as we can.
No turret there, man. Just keep going.
Push this Wimulus.
2, 1.
Tommy, stop playing like a pussy and fight me. Jesus fuck. Good job, guys.
Counts.
Missing.
Oh, what? I've not got black and all.
Counting these cooldowns, boys, with auto attacks and the energy regen.
Here we go.
Zach's bottom side.
Okay, of course he is.
You almost hate me now, man. Holy shit. Fucking top before you even go back to lane.
Zach's in Dragon Pit, because it's warded here.
Dragon's just up.
It's...
Oh, I cleared that ward.
Alright, okay, nice.
Let's try to do it.
That's fine. He's top lane getting farmed, so maybe we can... Take dragon with him top.
Yep. Tommy hasn't even noticed you're hitting him yet.
Ok. care, bird's here.
Care, Morgana's coming.
You got bird right here, Neil.
Run, 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 don't.
Nice. Oh. I'm gonna push this in the mid the dragon.
A ward there. Why was his fucking Q invisible there? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm coming up river. See if I... Oh, nice! Nice, dude. Is everybody here?
I'm almost yeah. coming in behind.
I'm gonna get ulted by Jay. Oh, no, I'm not.
I can den and I just got, like, insta burst streak. Five of them on me.
Oh. Can't get in. You're all fucking.
Come over here, Andrew. Come over here.
Get you. Get you.
Donk.
Don't.
Oh, I really wanted to fight them. I wasn't in the fight there, guys. Sorry about that.
It's alright. I'm pretty sure Lawless like wasted a flash trying to go over the wall.
He did.
Nice. Well, like they, I got hit by like every fucking ulti under the sun, man.
That's just like what we give up for, like, I don't know. They're still there. I'm gonna arrow in the hopes that I can scare them off. Oh, he gets it. Good luck.
Yes.
Andrew's cleaning up. It'd be worth the kill. Oh,
I'm dead. Or not, what the fuck?
Oh no.
Balance, back off, please.
Why did
back
I go
up,
backwards?
Back up. Just back up.
That damage was fucking disgusting, what the fuck?
That's Ekko. That's why you picked him! Because he does stupid shit.
But the thing is, he was full health. And yeah. I and he died. Sorry, bird. I feel bad now.
Oh.
Nice try, guy.
I think Chewy's gonna defend that turret. So maybe we can push mid. I have arrow in 5. Is there vision around here? Does anybody know?
There was a pink there, we just cleared it.
Right,
so.
Good. I've got arrow here. If you just want to.
That's where Jarvan's in.
Come with me, Neil. Here's, you stay with me, Neil. Neil, come over here. That's fine.
Just walk. Ah, shit. Oh.
It's fine.
Whoa.
Change something.
Alright. I'm on my way back, mate. I've got Ludens now. That's going to be a while till it's pushing up anyway, so you could maybe use that to your advantage.
Never got that.
I've ult for mid lane if you want me to send it. I don't know if the one's been.
There's three here.
Bot lane's nearly down turret wise. I think I'll go mid to defend.
They're all coming up. Not four of them mid just now.
Yep, I have arrow. We have good engage here. If Neil's.
They're all coming top.
We just shove. We just shove mid hard. Rather than follow up.
Really, that hit me.
I thought that was invisible. Should that ult you? Yeah, I'm ulting. Fuck it. We're going on Tommy. Apparently. Kill Chewy.
Just take it.
What the fuck?
You just got Tommy'd.
I just got Tommy'd. Ah, the fucking TP.
Hey, this is going to be bad.
Fuck.
He's not got his ult, Jack.
Alright, good. I'm walking.
Chewy build me. Chewy's damage was dumb as shit on me there.
I'm going bot lane to defend. You guys have to hold.
I fucking tried to kick Tommy and Black Shield.
It's fine, we've got the pat there.
We're gonna lose mid, I think.
Just back off of that then, guys.
There's only two minions.
Don't die for it. Yeah, don't die for it though, there's no point.
They were in. All of them were in. You could have
used
it.
Yeah, doesn't matter. There's no point dying for it though.
Hey, guys.
Quickly get Chewy's at Raptors.
I'm gonna push out this other wave.
Oh, we fucking flashed, ulted me there.
We got a couple of flashes of them, and we got the bloblets. Yeah. If Chewy had been another jungler, with the kill Chewy, so... And none of us died, I don't think. We just lost the mid turret.
I died.
Okay.
No one important died, so...
Nice ult, or whatever the fuck that was. It was nice.
Oh, I'm dead.
I've got ult. It's coming at Tommy, it's gonna hit Tommy. It is. Just be careful, Allah.
I don't.
Yeah, I don't wanna.
That was a protection.
Nice flay.
Fucking beautiful.
Not that safe up here, am I?
No, not anymore. If I had arrow, that's a dead Varus, but I don't have it, so just be careful here. Andrew's really low. I think we push mid, will they waste our time? But if Law has ult, I'm fucked in a team fight right now, because I've not really got much to defend myself with. Alright, he's top. Wind's dragon, 1 minute. And we have two of those, nice.
It's bird's fucking.
We should maybe. I want to take bot lane because bot lane turret's almost down, but we can't all go because then they take mid. Mm-hmm. I think I go on my own.
Fairly good wave clear.
You sweet on Megana to fight.
Yeah, sweet on this wave.
Yeah, I can't really fight just now, it'll be the only problem. I'm pretty fucking low.
It's gonna be, man.
Right, we just leave this list. We get out right now.
I don't want to be though, because I don't have any money for fucking any items.
40 seconds till dragon.
I have a dragon 40 seconds, so just B.
Yeah, no, I'm going to take this and go B.
I've
got enough for my boots.
Hey, they're getting crab and stuff. They're getting vision around it, they're preparing pretty well. Like, there's a ward here, we'll need a pink for try. There it is. Nice. Don't know where else. But we want to ward this up pretty good. Where are they?
Need a ward here. They're there.
They're waiting.
Wow, they're waiting.
Right. Dragon's here, but nobody else is.
Guys, I'm gonna get
shoved off this.
Yeah, I'm pushing up mid so I can get that pressure.
I don't know if I'm on a ward here. I can't be in the front.
Yeah,
can you hold on till I get this, yeah? Just to...
I don't think that's worth, man. Like, passive. If you can get passive, it's worth. Anyway, they're waiting, they're baiting. Just walk up like you're gonna hook somebody loose. It's pretty good. We can. Oh my god. I'm out.
Oh, Cho'gath ulted me.
Got them, got like four of them. Like, destroy Blair. It's
not worth. Got trashed.
Guys.
That's what happened.
I got four of them.
And to be fair, Blair was the only one I never got, so...
It's fine.
I kicked the Varus into the mid lanes.
Oh well. Maybe just look for the next objective. I'll be fine. They have one
They've
dragon.
They've got such a strong team, like, fighting comp.
Yep. That's fine, we can still work with.
That's fine, then.
If we get an arrow on Varus, then we can kill him.
I just thought, like, since I kicked the Varus and I thought you could have burst him, Andrew, but...
Yeah, I wasn't in the right position to be there, though. Like, I don't want to be in the middle of the team fight. I want to be in the side picking someone off.
Well, I don't know. It's just that Neil got a good ult, but, like,
yeah.
I got fucking destroyed.
Did you get the only Varus in the wall as well?
So you don't need to worry about my ults. I can do that repeatedly. So, it's good.
Just keep vision up, and we can still make a comeback for this. We only have to get like an Ashe arrow mid and kill somebody and then we can snowball. We just have to avoid team fights, that's all this is. I'm gonna push out another wave bot then. I think Lewis, you can go mid and ward and stuff. Like wards here are always good.
Yeah, I've got my Lich Bane now. Oh shit.
You can get Mega, you can turn that.
You get Slash.
I think they're all pushing up mid.
Coming.
Careful.
Think maybe
they're all missing.
I've got
arrow. I watch these guys could be a trap.
Yeah, there's Zach in at the side here. Can we just kill him?
Definitely. I doubt they're going Baron's. Definitely be.
Oh, fucking missed.
Lobs.
Can I get? Oh, he's down again. Everybody, group, please. Kill him. Kill J4. You're gonna have to kill him fast. Nice kick, Don. Right, now we kill the... Who's under Tommy? I can't see. I've got Tommy on me. Nice.
Hey, there's the Varus.
I'm walking it. Oh, wait, okay. Wow, you just done that to him. Oh, no, it wasn't Varus that died. I'm walking away. Nice. That's really good, boys. Really good.
That's how you play Ekko, I guess. Jump in, Q, walk away.
That's what I think, like, not a lot of people get Morel and Omicron on, but it's so good for the cooldown reduction. And, like, just spamming your shit as much as you possibly can. Maybe go bottom?
I think it's on your switch.
Think we can maybe keep bottom?
No. Back off.
Some damage?
No.
Yeah, we're gonna get
the regens.
Zonya's really good, because fucking...
If you jump into your big sphere hanging Zonya's, then it'll stun them all, I think.
Yeah, and it gives you enough time to, like, delay
it for
your
ult to catch up.
That's what we have to do. We got a pick
so,
and we
I would just stand next to you, then I can kick Lawless
away.
Because if he ults you and then I ult him out of his ult, then there's nobody else in a circle with you, so you've got, like, free space quasi him.
Chewy, Tommy ulted me far too early. And then I just kited him back with Andrew. You done so much damage, but I thought you killed Varus. Like, I thought Varus died.
I started, manly
as fuck, started walking towards him, like, not getting a fuck, because I thought it was just Bird, and it was full HP.
I killed Bird, and I was like...
They've got two of them here. Can we fight this, guys? Varus! Did you get him? I got him.
Yeah, you got him.
Again, I'm gonna get my ass kicked if I go too close. Walk back.
Yeah.
Is everybody okay?
Yeah, no, I'm good.
We never got any of them. We don't want to fight here. We don't want to fight.
No, we can. We totally do. Trust
I'm good.
Me.
All right. I'm good.
Well, if he's can protect me, but I'm gonna have Chewy and Law.
It's all right. Lewis is
got Blair. Got Blair. Go.
Nice. That's actually really good, guys. Sick.
Well played. Nice gun up.
Over here.
It's alright, just push, just leave.
Good fucking fight, guys.
Yeah, that was really good. I underestimated how much damage you guys had. That was my bad.
And my damage is fucking retarded.
They're trying so hard, like, Chewy and Law, the pair of them are just walking around the sides of the fight, like... I'm like, oh shit. Hey, we kill Law if he comes close here, right?
Yeah.
Dragon's in a minute as well.
So, if you just walk back, you can...
Probably get Dragon on the way back.
I think we can even bait. That's maybe a good idea if you just want. We'll put this one here. Put a ward here at the crossroads.
I don't have anything.
Nice.
To be fair, who stands here? Who stands in this bush?
Can I get this? Oh, or not.
My bad.
Thanks, Jack. Bait.
Yeah, we're a bit... Dylan's a bit far out. Oh, okay. That damage. Wow, that damage.
I got the
kill. Come back together. Nice, are you here, Dylan?
I'm just coming. On the side.
I'll stand there. Cooldowns. Oh, Chew got me, man.
Fucking well played, Jack.
We just take Dragon. Yeah. One person hunts Chew, the rest take Dragon. Push him off push him off it, because he could still if he tries.
I'm pushing.
Oh!
Bye, Jack. Bye, Chewy. Fuck, that was funny.
Nice. We can go Baron. Did you smite?
Yeah. Go Baron. Just go take the farm.
I'm on it.
Take the red buff, then.
Andrew, please.
Yeah, take the red buff, you prick.
Wow, okay, that's fine. I guess you're 10-1, can I argue with that?
Hey, Jack, 10-1 and 14, remember that. There's a 14 assist to go with it.
Oh, shit, you've been in like every single kill this team's had.
Have I?
Shit, almost.
Yeah. Wallace is always pretty poor because he locked Chewy in beside him and I was just autoing behind the wall of like.
I've got Zonya's. Zonya's is fucking perfect.
I like fucking. I was trying 1v1 Varus and then he flashed away, like, he flashed away from me. Like, no health. I was gonna kill him and then you killed him. I was like, right, thanks. Can you come to this?
Yep. Right, I think we can pick another lane and push it now. Do we have TPs?
15.
Have arrow for like a midnight. Like we should repeatedly punch right now, like as fast as we can. Just keep fighting people while they're disorganized. Gives it doesn't give Tommy time to stack as well. Okay, let's do it. We see an opening. I'm just going to arrow. If somebody's up here, if arrows.
They're all there. That's bad. Oh shit, that's not good.
Nice
kick. Can it? That's fine.
It's just.
Ah, shit. You dead, Jack?
Yep.
Ah, shit.
Didn't have flash. He flashed to get me.
Yeah, keep pushing top. Get pressure. Yeah, they're all missing. They're doing barn.
You just keep pushing then, Neil, I think.
Yeah, man.
Nice harass.
That's not harass.
Right, okay, yeah, give it up. Give up, Neil. Come to the bar and fight.
Yeah. He's just TP'd.
Harass Chewy.
Yeah,
the harass goes on to Chewy if he's can.
Yeah, he's mine. Aaron's
That's
mine.
Fine. This is really good, guys. Just shove him off. There you go. Good fight. Fan.
Fuck! I couldn't ult because of the silence. Fuck!
Oh, what a fucking... You're so lucky!
Sorry, guys.
Oh, no.
Fucking the silence.
Andrew, Neil, come to the baron. Come to the baron, Neil.
I couldn't fucking ult because fucking thingy silenced me.
Get Lewis, go in there and harass. Just keep them off it. Neil can clean this.
You can kill them. You can kill them.
Boulder? Boulder steel? Oh, my God. He got... Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck.
I'm coming. I'm just going to be late.
Nah. Just leave. Fuck, that's bad.
That's my bad. She just kept running away. We could have killed Varus and then shit hit the fan.
This fucking thing we silenced me. As soon as he silenced me, fuck me. Oh, Jack. doesn't have ult.
What?
Oh, fucking well played, Jack.
Right.
Good job, guys.
Fucking fishing, which is great. Fucking. Tommy fucked me, the silence.
Mine's
I don't know if we can push this on our end, Lewis. I think we just chill.
Yeah.
Oh.
I heard Tommy ask him what he should buy. Tell him to get Zero Portal because it's really strong this patch.
Right. Probably gonna buy GA, I think. I don't have enough, but. Can buy some armor.
They only got two barns.
Just yeah,
at least
like,
we've got one baron.
We just
two baron buffs I meant.
I think the way we just win by roaming as five, like in a different lane and trying to find that one pick with the arrow and then we just go ham. Because we can't straight up team fight unless it's in a really like awkward position for them, which it has been. We can't fight them in a straight up 1v1 or 5v5.
He's good in mid.
Yes. Do you want me to go here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Fucking disgusting.
It's fine.
Makes
nice.
Me fucking sick this damage.
I'm sorry I never hit Varus with that.
Actually,
we go mid.
Sick. Yeah. See, in a team fight, if we stand back and like try to kite as much as possible, that's what I've been doing, just try to kite for Jack.
Careful, I don't know who they are.
I don't have kick.
They're waiting for the fight.
Alt down.
Chill, Neil, stop. I'm gonna get ulted here.
There's got a Guardian's Angel.
That's fine. Good hook. Good hook. Kill the Bloblets. If you guys are going ham, be careful because we're still killing Chewy. It's fine. Just push. Get taken him.
They're still getting Guardians.
Sorry, he just gets zoned at the fight.
Top lane.
I jump on him. And you come in as well.
Top lane, take the top lane turret, sweetie, he's
I'm
gone.
Too low, I'm too low, I'm too low.
Two folk dead for 30.
I'm too low.
Fine.
Tommy will one shot.
I have arrow as well, did we get.
Just don't let him.
Go Blair. Go Blair right in the front.
Oh my god, I'm in silence.
You good?
Just leave.
I can't, I don't think. I don't think I'd get out of here alive.
You can jump in and get loads of health. If that was like a setting deadly
CC. We should have just.
We should have.
I don't know, we could have got that if you came.
I was far too low. I wasn't staying for that fight to just fucking suicide as well.
We did get Varus's GA, which is really important.
Yeah, I'm gonna set a ward in it. I can't take it. I can't solo it. I probably could, but I'll take a lot of damage from it, and they'll probably just come in and clean me up. I'd rather see them go for it and try to burst someone down. Mm-hmm.
That's their dragon number 2, so we need to take that. Oh, we are number 4, which is even better. There's 2 ignoring it, so you might get a steal here, Dylan. They're pushing off it because they're ignoring it. They're coming down though. Just wards, get their vision run and get back it. Nice. Alright, I'm on the way. So is Neil. Tommy's top lane. Tommy's gone top.
I was gonna go see Tommy. I've got my.
No, you come over here. Yeah, if Tommy's top, we pressure this as 5 and take it for free. Go, help him.
Just pressure it as 4 and on the check team fight, I'll come and kill him.
Alright.
I'm on.
Got vision with the hawk shot. Ah, they backed off. Nice. Good job. Thanks, guys. Right, dragon number 4. I have picks mid lane with my arrow if yous are close. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, Chewy's good. I've got law. Nice kick. I'm gonna chase him.
Oh, fucking zonas.
Yeah, this is fine. Walk at this. Oh god, I'm GA'd. If you can't kill Varus, don't fight.
We can kill him.
Did we get him?
Yeah, we got him.
Nice.
That's it.
GG.
I kinda say GG. Because chat bans. But they will not.
Nice. Just helping out, guys.